In this video tutorial, you'll learn how to add an iframe border in WordPress. As you can see, I have an iframe embedded in this post. If you also have iframes embedded in your website and you want to add a border around them, then you can do that really easily. To do this, just navigate to the post you have the iframe embedded in. Now switch to the text editor mode, and then in this code, add this piece of code like this. You can customize the border from here, and change the color of the border by adding the color code here. Then click on Update. And now let's view this post. I'm just going to reload the page. And as you can see, a border was added to this iframe. This is how you can add an iframe border in WordPress. That's it for today's video. If you have any questions or comments, please leave them in the comments section below. And if you like this video, please click on the like button. If you're new to our channel, hit the subscribe button and tap the bell icon so that you don't miss any of our future videos. Thanks for watching. We'll see you at the next one.